Ken, I got a perfect song for you.
Really?
Yeah. See, before he asked me this, he didn't know that 10 years ago on this day I was diagnosed with cancer.
Amen.
And during that time, I didn't know what to do, but because of the loving family and the loving wife, I just have to say that I'm grateful to be here. But that's not all. That's not all. I got to say that it wasn't Jesus I would be. He's that mom. I wouldn't be here right now. So I just want to let y'all know that if you've got any kind of pain and you have sickness in your life, you know Jesus can fix it. You gotta give it to him. So here's what I like to say, y'all. If you got any kind of hurt, any kind of pain in your body, this song is to you.
Thank you.